My favorite "Sorry, I'm Not Sorry" that I've ever seen comes from Don Lemon. You remember the other night we saw Don Lemon on CNN along with two panelists mocking all conservatives, all Trump voters as idiots, ignorant, illiterate rubes. They can't find anything on a map. They can't spell. They mocked their Southern accents, right? Laughing for almost 90 seconds. So the bigwigs over at CNN, it would seem, leaned on Don Lemon and said, "Man, you got to apologize because our ratings are plummeting. Now we're down to 6 viewers. Before we were up at 8 viewers, and so we were able to appease the advertisers. But now we're down at 6, and we're starting to face some trouble, other than everyone at the airports that we forced to watch our network." So they get Don Lemon to come on out and give his apology. And Don Lemon, you gotta appreciate the cojones on that guy. He goes to give his apology and never actually apologizes. Here he is.
And one final note that I have for you, because this is personally important to me to address this, okay? Anyone, ask anyone who knows me, they'll tell you, I don't believe in belittling people, belittling anyone for who they are, for what they believe, or where they're from.
He doesn't believe in belittling people. Not Don Lemon. He would never believe in belittling people, right? Oh, except let's go back to that clip from 3 nights ago and see if you would call that belittling people.
He knows that this is, you know, an administration defined by ignorance of the world. And so that's partly him playing to their base and playing to their audience, you know, the credulous boomer rube demo that backs Donald Trump, that wants to think that that Donald Trump's a smart one, and there y'all elitist are them.
you elitist with your geography and your maps and your spelling, even though my
math and your reading.
Yeah, your reading, you know, your geography, knowing other countries, sipping your latte.
All those lines on the map.
But you know what? But it was Rick's fault. I blame Rick.
NPR should do. Why not? Sorry, hold on. Wait.
Can I tell
give
you
me what, a second. Hold on. Sorry. That was good. Sorry. Rick, that was a good one. I needed that.
That was good. I needed to spend 80 seconds laughing at half of the country, but I totally would never belittle them. What would give you the idea that Don Lemon would belittle them? Then he goes on. He sets up the apology, right, and with absolutely no credibility, because he's just lying to your face. He did belittle people. He did mock half the country the other night. Then he goes on with a straight face.
During an interview on Saturday night, one of my guests said something that made me laugh. And while in the moment, I found that joke humorous. And I didn't catch everything that was said.
Oh, there it is. Did you see that? I hope you caught everything that was just said. He starts out not by apologizing, but by defending himself. He says, look, there was a joke, and I thought that joke was funny, and then the denial. And look, I didn't catch everything that was said. Yes, you did. Of course you did. There was only one thing that was said. The only thing that was said is that Trump voters are a bunch of idiots. That's actually the problem with the joke, is it was just a one-note joke. Rick Wilson and that other guy, Wajahat Ali, both said that Trump voters are idiots, and then they said that same thing over and over in multiple ways, and Don Lemon broke down laughing for 90 seconds. That's the whole, so you did hear it. Even if you missed 70 seconds of that joke, you did hear the joke, which was that these Trump voters are complete idiots. He denies it. He says, nope, I didn't hear it anyway. Never mind. Moving on. And then he finishes up his non-apology apology.
Just to make this perfectly clear, I was laughing at the joke and not at any group of people.
Yeah, but the joke was the people. What are you talking about? You were laughing at the joke. What was the joke? The joke was Trump voters are total idiots. And they talk like this, and they don't read, and they don't know geography. That was the whole joke for 80, 90 seconds. So you were laughing at the joke, and the joke was the people. Being a leftist means never having to say that you're sorry, because you can just excuse yourself all the time. And what makes this so bad for Don Lemon is the first segment that he's apologizing for was insulting people's intelligence. And then the apology is an even greater insult to people's intelligence because he's not actually apologizing. I'll give you an example how you don't see this on the right. The premise of this new podcast that I have with Ted Cruz, Verdict with Ted Cruz, number one podcast in the country, the whole premise of that is that people are smarter than you give them credit for. right? Maybe they don't speak legalese, maybe they don't speak like politicians, but if you take these highly specialized terms, you translate them into common language, people actually understand what's going on because people are actually pretty smart. The whole premise of CNN is people are a bunch of idiots. They actually say that on air, and then when they go to apologize for it, they think the viewers are so stupid that they're going to believe a non-apology is an apology.
Hey, Michael Knowles here, and the fact is, a life of cigars and scotch does not come cheap. So please be sure to subscribe to The Daily Wire on YouTube, because I depend heavily on your support to continue this wonderful lib-triggering life. Thanks.